Number four is if you have a pair of these, no specs, eyes, use them, because they're taking the whole world, the world around you, and the world, and the greater world, and this is wonderful. It's wonderfully entertaining as well. To enjoy what you're looking at as well. Remember, use your eyes to look and see, not just to see, to look at things. Whatever objects you look at, and commit them to memory as best you can, and then you can draw them. Try it, and then when you get home, if you can sit down and draw that from memory.